Whoa. That's from Wakanda. Let me see it again. If I do it again, then come on, let's see. It is a monster, y'all. Y'all see, there ain't no DJ, huh? I got the best DJ in the world, y'all. And y'all put your hand. First of all, Derek Skipper just left y'all. He came into the game where a lot of people, Blossom, was like you. They don't fuck around with him because he's dangerous. You know what I'm saying? Like Bernie Mac was dangerous. Remember the Kings of Comedy when he was begging for a spot? He's like, come on, HBO, give me a spot. I'll be good. These are the people I'm bringing to you, so look for them, y'all. Y'all put your hands together one time. Oh, Bernie Mac's a motherfucker. If you're not, y'all clap. Charlie. Tell you about Bernie Mac. Before y'all know about him, I opened up for him at R&B Live in California. I said, that nigga gonna be dangerous. Wait, Bernie Mac was it. He was toned down like shit though. Let them go. Turn the camera this way. We fucking love you too. That's your dad? Hey daddy, watch this. How old is your daddy? How old are you? Hold on a second. How old are you, sir? You said 56? 66. Look at the crowd. Look at the crowd. Look. Hey, what's his name? Huh? Clint? Hey, Clint. I ain't gonna call you Daddy Clint, man, but you be like, Daddy. Hey, Clint, watch this. Watch this, Clint. Y'all make some noise for Clint. Hey, Clint, pull your dick out, show. Clint look like he pulled his dick out. He pulled his dick out, look. What's her name? Tyler talking about some pull your dick out, Clint. All right, let's keep it moving. Let's keep it moving. Tyler, is this your grand purse? Huh? It is? Smells like the marijuana. No, I don't smoke. All right, let's keep it moving. Let's not forget our special guest in the building, my man Tony from Trouble Funk from back in the day. And listen, I ain't saying this because you're here. I got on a plane to come back to do your show last night. And let me tell you why I did that. From back in the day, you are a legend. And when you were doing the Let's Get Small, I was in the fucking mirror, just crystal skating rink. I was fucking them up. You are a monster. You're very talented. And I really am privileged to be alive to witness your talent, yo. And when you said tonight you're tired, your body hurt, I know exactly what you're talking about. Show after show after show. You be tired. All I want to do is sleep today. So listen. Everybody in the building, from a man, Big Tony. Hold on. Bullshit, where you going? Wait a minute. You wouldn't walk out if R. Kelly was in this motherfucker. And R. Kelly would peed on everybody. Listen, yo. Everybody in the building, if you fuck with me, yo. Everybody stand and give my man, Big Tony, a nice round of applause, please. Every fucking body. Tony, we love you, man. Thank you for everything you've done, yo. You are a monster, and ain't nobody fucking with you. I done said that from day one. I don't give a fuck who comes in here next week and sits down. I'm like, you good, but Big Tony was in here last week. Thank you, yo. I appreciate y'all, yo. That's what everybody needs. Coming to the stage. I don't know where the DJ is, but hey, he's leaving. Terminator leaving. Everybody back to the chopper. Nigga, that was male stripper of the year for 30 years straight. All right, Ed. He done hugged my mother, put his dick on her navel. Come on, Ed. Put his dick on my mother's navel. All right. coming to this, and my mother just leaned in, just. Damn. Coming to the stage, Ty. You from Jamaica? Where you from? Kingston? Jamaica? Where you from? From here? Coming to the stage. That right shit. You good, y'all? She collected money from everybody for that check. She not playing. I just saw you coming drunk. I didn't know what was going on. Coming to the stage. Hope y'all listening. Tony, shut your... Tony! Can you and Buzzy shut the fuck up? Why the security talking? We gonna kill a nigga, we gonna leave you. Yo. We gonna shoot a nigga on 210. Shut up! Right, say it again. She said it. Be quiet, nigga. How you gonna be loud? Shit. Whatever y'all. Niggas will not come through this walkway. Coming to the stage, this young lady right here. I love how she rocked. They told her she couldn't do it. She wrote her own book. She will come spit you some poetry. She has her book in the building. And I respect the fact that she did what people couldn't say she could do. I brought her here just for that reason. She got books lined up on that table. How many books there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6? They out here at $10 a pop. Look at Rhonda. She right at the back. They gonna love you. They gonna buy your book. That book is off the chain. Y'all put your hands together one time for Don Dutch in the building. Hey, bring the books. No, bring all the books, the 6 books. Bring them. You know you said that. Turn the music up. Let me see it.